Hello, and welcome to this playthrough video for Horns of Hell. In this video, there will not be a lot of talking and a whole lot of playing, because we'll listen to all of the ensemble presets included in Horns of Hell. Let's get right into it and check out the presets in the Orchestral Colors category, starting with the brass articulations. We'll only skip the ones that are essentially just split versions of the same thing, like the high and low variations. Now we're getting to the organ presets. The special thing about these plus bass presets here is that while it's still all playable, the pedal sounds will only play the very lowest note of whatever you're playing, while the rest plays all notes. So when you play chords, the very bass-heavy pedal registrations don't create a muddy sound, but add a single rich bass note. The organ presets that are not marked plus bass will sound exactly as played and just have the pedal sounds in the lower part of the keyboard. All right, there we're finished with the color presets. Now let's get to the orchestral rhythm section. The rhythm presets in Horns of Hell are called battle rhythms, and they feature a combination of the brass and drums. Let's have a listen. So that's the rhythms in Horns of Hell. Now let's get to the most varied category, the animated orchestra. Here, all of the unique articulations, organ sounds, and percussions were used to create individual arrangements in different style and feelings. And keep in mind, by moving the mod wheel, you can scale the dynamics of the instruments up and down. And here we are. That's all the ensemble presets in Horns of Hell. And of course, these are all also included in the Orchestra Complete 2. We've also made another video going through all of the additional exclusive new presets for the Orchestra Complete 2 as well. Thank you all for watching, and we'll see you on the next video.